You swore a Sunyun soul to serve God and the Order of the Templar. For years, you built a life upon faith, only to smite it asunder with one sinful blow. And is that not the greatest folly of all, to lose faith when it's all you have left? You were once the chosen of God, a Templar. You are now the chosen of Rayclast, an exile.
Even death gives no solace in this tortured land. Seem my god has no need for my company just yet.
finally got the big one.
Maramor of Namakanui, you have transgressed against your god and your fellow man. You have been a willing vessel for the following sins. Civil envy.
I know you, the blasphemer. That's what my father called you. God saw fit to drown my father and everyone else I ever loved. I wonder what fate he has in store for you. I'm Nessa. And I suppose I should thank you for ridding us of Hillock, that putrid... Lion Eye's watch isn't much, but it's... Hello. While we live, we are blessed.
There's an island, a hop, skip, and a wade off.
What little help I can offer is yours. While we live, we are blessed.
Is it?
Stay sharp out there.
Welcome.
Tell him Moana, warrior.
What in God's name is that smell?
Before I take you to my mining operation,
are thus answered.
Good find. Hello. Welcome. Hello. Hello. Welcome.
Khan's canoe struck this sand with the force of destiny. At his beck, the greatest war host in Cardui.
I am no beast of burden.
This'll do nicely, Exile. Stay in the light, Exile. Welcome. Looks like shite. Greetings.
and have a good find. nicely, Exile. Greeting.
Beast of burden.
greetings.
Now that you've drank. Managed to kill him. Farewell.
I have not the brawn to use this yet.
Thank you.
Yes? God hasn't abandoned us.
Still alive, are we? Farewell. Still alive, are we? Welcome. Stay sharp out there.
Welcome, Exile.
no beast of burden.
Stay in the light, Exile.
No beast of burden.
Greetings. Welcome. Stay in the light.
Khan's canoe struck this sand with the force of destiny. At his beck, the greatest war host in Kardui history tamed the wild sea, their canoes coupling with the land one by one. Lionized gemlings met us with shining metal and bold words. Hyri's arrows withered their pride. Calm's axes silenced their despair. Marseus Lioneye fought bravely to the last. Calm honored him with a place on his belt. Calm has shown Rayclast our Kardui strength. Calm will teach Rayclast the Kardui way.